Press the Load Bottle button. Scan bottle ID. Scan the accession number. Note, you may also use the keyboard and type the accession number. Open any drawer with an illuminated green light. Load bottle into any empty illuminated cell. Note, handle bottles one at a time. Repeat until all bottles are loaded. Close the drawer after all bottles have been loaded. Press Check button to return to the main screen.